New tonight, the concern over a Nebraska law keeping popular athletic races off of state highways. The city of Papillion says no one enforced that law for years until now. And I-Team investigator Michelle Bandour takes a look at the roadblock and a potential solution to keep races on track.
In the racing community, Papillion is getting popular with participants on a waiting list.
A lot of people do come in from out of state for this. This is an economic development issue for us. We want to expose people to our town, and we don't like, you know, roadblocks between that.
Every year, Papillion puts on two bike races, a triathlon, and half marathon, using state highways for part of the race routes until now.
For the triathlon, which used, we had to end up having to change the course pretty dramatically to not use Highway 370. We had to accommodate it pretty dramatically.
The city of Papillion has been sponsoring some races for about 9 years with no problems using state highways. But suddenly, the Department of Roads is putting the brakes on such races, enforcing a state law that's been on the books for quite some time.
Now you're going to choose to enforce this. And that was maybe the most disappointing part of it, was the sort of arbitrary nature of their enforcement.
The inaugural Omaha Triathlon is running into road rash at its event at Lake Cunningham. The race director had to change the route several times to follow the law. Alan Cole says state highways offer better road quality, have long stretches of road, and are safer when closed to traffic.
Logistically, it makes it a lot easier for both us to organize as a race, as well as for not having it as twists and turns in the bike course, which is happening with other races because they have to modify the race course to work around that statute.
I contacted the Nebraska Department of Roads to find out why now. Then I received this statement indicating a solution may be in the works. Quote, NDOR has been in the process of updating its policies and practices to requests to close state highways for special events. NDOR will now require the county or city holding the event to demonstrate liability insurance coverage before a permit will be issued. The city of Papillion says no problem.
We have a certain number of resources that allow us to take on and manage that liability.
But what about races like Omaha's triathlon?
It's very hard to take arbitrary notification, arbitrary enforcement, when the community has come to expect to see these sorts of things.
Even though every athlete signs a waiver form, races just want cooperation all around.
It is active, healthy lifestyles, and so we're not earmarked as one of the unhealthiest states in the country. We want to be the healthiest state in the country.
Michelle Bandour, KETV, Newswatch 7.
And Senator Ken Rogert of Takema is working to craft a new law making it easier for communities to hold athletic races.